My camera's not working.
Lovely.
Still not working.
Poke, poke, poke.
Hey everybody, it's Phil Hadley, and Phil Hadley Photography, or Phil Hadley Photo, as you see up at the very top. Welcome to the first attempt at doing a stream on both YouTube and Facebook at the same time. let's kick on a little bit of music. That's music, technical. There we go. One of my pretty pictures I took while I was at the beach. I think that went public on that. Okay. Well, that's cool. So the first thing I want to edit, I ended up getting some, really cool galaxy shots on, Friday night? And I really want to edit them. I also had some Jupiter shots, but they're just like, it's a dot. I mean, you could kind of see Jupiter if you squint really hard. That looks very Jupiter-y. And that's with just my camera. I don't have a telescope attached to it. I just had the big lens. And here is Jupiter and the, what are they, the Neptunian moons? Thank you. let's work with this. That's nice. Let's see what other pictures we got. That's neat. This is nice. That's what we're looking for. The metadata. That's right, metadata. ISO 800, 20-second shot. Let's process it. See if there's any data in here worth saving. Usually there is. Well, I got one good picture out of it. That is so cool. That's Jupiter, right there. I mean, you can actually see the lines in it. Let's open it up. Don't know how to do image stacking in Photoshop shop for clarity. I know how to image stack for HDR ranges, but I don't know about for astronomy pictures, which is fine. Okay, let's last time I tried to do a photo merge on them, it just decided to move my systems. So let's move on. Mustang Classic. Is this music putting everybody to sleep? Let's do this. I have an idea. What do we got here?
So, the North Augusta Chamber of City Council and North Augusta Fine Arts Council. Tonight we're privileged to have Mr. Chuck Dean and North Augusta Senior High School Band. And of course, those of you who may know me or may not know me, they have a special place in my heart because this was my first gig when I moved down here from Pittsburgh in 1968. I'm not that old. I want to take a whole lot of time, but personally I just want to say that I've watched the program over the years and I am extremely proud of what's going on in North Augusta High School now. I had the opportunity to go to Lexington and hear them play at their state festival. And it was just wonderful. And then Mr. Dean invited me in the room when the clinician came in to work with them. And the kids were very well behaved, very professional, and they were just superb on the stage. And so you're in for a real treat. If you haven't heard this group yet, and the other group and everything, you're in for a real treat this evening. So, Mr. Dean, welcome. And please join me in welcoming North Augusta High School band.
Thank you. everyone. Good evening. My name is Samantha Newcomb, and I'm one of the assistant directors at North Augusta High School. What you just heard was the combined second period and sixth period symphonic band. And next, you're going to hear just the sixth period ensemble perform the piece Cluster Fluster. I say it wrong on purpose. Cluster Fluster Bluster March. You might notice that this piece sounds a little interesting, and it's supposed to. The composer David Holsinger wrote this piece as a joke for his grandson. So we hope you enjoy the sixth period performing Cluster Fluster Bluster March.
Nice balance. Hey, welcome to YouTube. Hey, remember you have the Mustang Classic. Did that just come in? No, it did not. I'm sorry, Platinum XL. Okay, I do have the North Augusta High School video of the Mustang Classic.
Hello.
I'm not authorized.
My name is Caleb Hazel. I'm the assistant band director here at North Augusta. The next piece we're about to hear is called Metro Dance. It's a piece we took with us to our CPA, our concert performance assessment. And they were adjudicated on this piece.
I'll go public and
this is on in front of you. That's Superior at CPA.
Amazing.
One of these. It was a rather lively piece. We keep our foot on the gas the whole time. Quite upbeat, nice syncopated rhythms. Keep your foot tapping. So here's Metro Dance.
Thank you. That them? No, that's not them. No, no, no. No. But the grind is real. I've got to go through these other ones because everybody gets a chance. Yeah, I'm watching the chat now. She's got a nice smile back here in this garden. Thank you. Wow, look at the flag. Flags are really nice. Does take extra space. Ooh, that drum majors, he's getting down. Check him out. It's hard to see through the stream, but this is a 4K monitor and it's absolutely crystal clear. Drums. Percussion. The battery. Thank you. artists. Story. Nice. I'm gonna try to do this on my first screen. Hey Tommy, the auto texting is doing something in the background. There's some music playing too. Yeah. Music playing is the band from previously, and the face cam is not showing. For some reason, my face cam is broken tonight. I've got another camera that I can pull out, but I just wasn't set up for pulling out that secondary camera. But this camera, it said no. No. There, now you can see my background at least.
So this next one is just our percussionist in the back of the room. They are in a separate class, so they work on the music separately. We've been working on this percussion ensemble piece for about a month or so now. It sounds very similar to
The proper title is
Soul Bossa Nova. So we hear some nice accompaniment with the bongos and congas, and then melody introduced in all the pitched instruments, keyboard, xylophone, vibraphone, so forth. So it's a pretty fun one. We really enjoyed working on it, so here we go. This is Soul Bossa Nova.
Let's see, what should we play? Yeah, that's actually pretty good. Really? Well, that's the noise issuing forth from the other room. It has a firefly feel to it, I like it. Thank you. all the settings of the camera to be the same when I shoot so that I can do one master setup. And then all I have to do is just fix the picture alignment, make sure that it's focused, make sure the story is clear, and then process it.
Thank you.
Some of the negative things. think that's a sousaphone. Correct me if I'm wrong. I like that one. press box. Some I was actually down. movie about that? Thank you. Press the button, and instead of having to do all of those steps, it's an act. Click, 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 save. Done. Easy peasy. I've got so many pictures I have to do some sort of time saver. I wonder why she was just doing that. I mean, it was probably the show was specified. make the picture busier, but that's fine. Those flags are so nice. I love how it captures the light. Just a nice flag. Good job on the flags. I do want to make it busy because there's a lot of open field on this. Lodge 1A, we're at 2A right now. So like a 2A van, they have 45 members. They're all of the videos from Mustang Classic. However, I have to set them to unlisted because the band directors requested that until later this season. They still are working on the show. There's some things they probably want to tweak. They don't feel it's a final product. So they requested that I hold on them. I gave all of the band directors their own links so that they them, see what they can improve for them with the band members. It's fine. Aiken. Very colorful. This was Smoke and Mirrors, I think was the show name. I've been shaking forever. I think they were one of my first secondary regional bands where I started shooting. There was one of the drum majors. Those other ones, they were head on, so you couldn't see the faces. All you saw was instrument, which to a point is fine. Last step in those two in that that I wrote that I was talking about. The last step is to close it locally and then go back to bridge. It kind of mostly gets back to bridge, but it's not super reliable on going back to bridge, but it does close the other. I get 10 or 12 images, especially with this new camera. 10 or 12 images in Photoshop. It's all of my RAM, and it kills everything. after a while, you just kind of get used to what your particular style is. And after several hundred thousand images, it kind of flows. Good one. Three-quarter shot, got their face. It's sharp, it's clear. Balancing, a little bit of alignment, bring the sides in a little bit. I want to tell the story of her, not just the picture. So that picture really tells the story the way I want it. Push the button. Very vibrant. sign this year because Aiken tends to be the same competition. That's good. That's really pretty. Just enough to see those two band members that are behind the snake. I think we got that one already. Oh, yep, big flag. And boom, love that. Look at that. I remember taking this picture and I said the same thing. Woo, look at that. Such exuberance. Now I'll have to zoom this out a little bit. There. Are we still, is she still balanced? I believe so. Let's balance her with the flag. All right. The weight is there as far as the weight from the flag to the member. See, there's a balance. It's not level. There we go. Now. Does that fit the eye? I think it does. You see what I did there? Such exuberance. Totally into it. Let's see her face. Whee! Very much into it.
All of these pictures can be purchased through Phil Hadley Photography. Any of these pictures can be purchased as a 8x10. I had to think of what I was trying to say. Oh, yes. This is the other drum major as a soloist. Nice.
Oh, we seem to have lost our musica. It says that it's royalty free. Watch me get dinged on. Beautiful. Love it. Nice balance picture.
It'd be so much nicer if they were either in live,
timed correctly, or at the same percentage of, or the same amount of degrees. Like if everybody was at 30 degrees over, 30 plus 30 plus 30 plus 30, but it's offset. The colors are going to be phenomenal, but it doesn't tell the story. Nice.
get everybody in there. Just needed a little cleanup. Yes, love it.
sometimes the story just tells itself in the picture. Thank you.
Nice. Sync this the halfway mark, and I am going to disconnect tonight. That should do it for me. I might post a little bit more, but I think I need to probably go to bed. I'm tired. So good night. Thank you for sticking around. I appreciate you folks, and I shall see you next time. Let's see. Where's the
Thank you.